Oh shit.
I'm thinking about next June is what I'm thinking about.
Oh my, yeah. Awesome. Yeah, I just want to get into paddle sailing. You know what, I'm glad to see your, you know, I can't help, I mean, I do back. That. Is that accidental? Three. Yeah, this is my test run I do. I put on my test. Is it a windy day? Well, that's a work day for me now. I got a guy that works for me. He drops me off. Looks pretty good. I just had to be back in time to get the kid off the bus. Pretty sweet. I had to do, you know, basically re-rigging that boat, getting three boats ready, two new sails. I couldn't, you know, and I'm constantly taking this stuff all apart, so I'm always piecing it together. Where you, I've got a bag that the sail goes in, you just slide it in and it's done. For me, it's like I just have a pile of parts and I'm piecing them together every outing. And I've experimented with it, you know, because I learned from nothing. I knew nothing about it. Right? And you can see I've got three sets of pad eyes on there. Plus two more that I've removed, and I really only, so that's five I've installed, and I only need one. Hey, are you? Yeah. Right, hey, you guys. You going all the way? Okay. Okay, don't leave us. Are you serious? Okay. not so good for here. Go up to the Detroit River. Or the lake's fine. You can really go anywhere you want, but this is a nice run here to kind of get, you know, it's very forgiving. To turn downwind,
yeah.
Where the sail's at, I just go like this, you know, like see what it did?
Uh-huh.
I mean, you mix that with a sweep stroke, and I was just going, turning on a dime. Yeah. It's amazing how much I learn every time I go out. What?
Thank you.
him. I was yelling at Scott, "Get into the free!" Feel a little better already. Look at you go. It's awesome.